Correspondent Reginald Moore, my guiding from Vilnius and Ghana.